Yo guys, Cliff here, and we're back. We're playing GTA 5. So here we are, GTA Friday, Killing Spree Friday, whatever you want to call it. So we're back. So it's been like a week. I haven't even done this so far. So yeah. Alright, we got the Tempesta. With the green lights. I'm gonna change the headlights here. Alright, there's a guy coming to Los Santos, but he's got a bounty. So which makes it easier for me? Let's go take him out. Hello. That was a nice kill. Got a definitely easy peasy. Alright, so that's the best way to start our kills. Ain't that right? Switch up the music. I don't want to get copyrighted every time in my videos. It's weird. Alright.
Okay.
I don't even know where to go from now because. Oh, wait a minute. The guy just there. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I'm going for. And this time, let's just use our guns because I want to get people to come on. So yeah, we're bullying two players with stickies. So I say let's take one with this instead. Oh wow, you serious? A buzzard. Ain't that the deadliest helicopters in the game right now? I'll see how it is. I see how it is. I'm getting more pressure. I think I had a lot of vehicles taken off me because of the last week's video.
Force Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
Just
I can do that.
Well, let's just get it out. No. I think I should. Gosh, yeah, he's right now the oppressor.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
No, I think I should kill half the players of the oppressor because they are just using helicopters, jets, oppressors. But I'm not good at killing jets in this game so far. But I used to be good. Here we go. There he is. He's coming back for the kill. Guess what? I'm coming for the kill. You see that? That's what happens when you take a geezer off the oppressor. I mean, off his vehicle, whatever I'm saying. Yeah. Get off that! You're not allowed on that! Not in my lobby! I own this lobby! That cop is so dodgy and he's gonna get killed. Okay. Hello. Bye bye. Oh, what the hell? He's got explosive flames. Alright, let's get out of here. Yo, he had explosive on him. Alright, Maxter. Oh, we gotta go for him. Got that. I think I should go give him a nice sniper kill. There's a sub, isn't it? Why is my oppressor kick me off the vehicle? God damn it. Damn you! At least we got the kill. I'll forgive you this once. Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, there. I forgive you just once. So, we gotta get away from this guy. Oh, fuck. Okay, he's back for the kill. Alright, he's back for the kill. Fair enough. Or at least there's another guy for me. Why is everyone... Oh, wait. Gotcha. Got you too. I was on the roof. He's going for the kill. Fair play. Stop ghosting. Show yourself. I'm not doing this all over. Oh fuck. I'll have to get it. Okay, so we're just gonna get out of this place for a bit. I'm just putting the ground in the box. I'm gonna just put my vehicles out.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best. Mutual, we're here to help. I think we can do that.
Hello. You had to kill yourself. What a joker. Alright, my stop is nearly here, so I'm just gonna come up from there. The best stop ever. Now I'm back. Now, where were we? Gotcha. I got you, my friend. I got you. Need to rob this. Oh, what's the one you want? Fair enough. Depends needs to pull off though. So we need to kill him off. Oh, he's right over there. Perfect. He asked for this, so why not? Let's do it. No. I saw one of the person use their MG on these tryhards because it was really, you know. So I thought, take that as a new strategy and then take them out. Easy. He's on the roof, ain't he? Fire, mate. You're playing with fire. We're not playing with fire. Alright, I'll give you that. I'll give you that one. I'll give you that raccoon. Okay, now where's my... Cars. Move. Oh god, I'm stuck. Gotcha. Oh, I need a breather, ASAP. Serious? That almost had him as well. Fair enough. Got him. Oh, that's amazing. I love that kill. Okay. He's on the roof. You didn't saw that coming, lad. Technique, my G. Technique. Holy crap, you spawned all the way there to get me a good kill. What? Are you serious? Tell me something. RPG, where are you? I need you. Oh crap, he's right over there. Ah, couldn't get him. Trying to RPG him from there if I could have. Alright, fair enough, fair enough. Let's try to see if we get him up. That should have got him. Gotcha. Alright, fair enough, fair enough. At least I got enough kills as it is for him, so might as well get out of here. Serious? I'm gonna need this garbage truck. Listen to the gunfire and get out of here. Go. Okay, that's the only way I can escape. With my type of way, though.
You're gonna have to do it out for now. I can't get over there.
What do you mean you can't get over there? That's my easy way to get out of here. Bed. Alright, at least we got the Tempest over there, so that's alright. Okay, so now who are we going after this time? Ah, Ellis Customs. That's gonna be so interesting. Let's just go there for the moment. Spoil the moment.
Hey, which one of my skills is required?
Off the road.
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
That was funny. Okay, I feel like that's still coming for me, so... Oh, he's got two players with him. Fair. Okay. I'm crashing a lot. Okay, I don't know what they're getting themselves into. But we'll see. I think I'm just in a live stream. Very bad. For me. That's good. That's pretty good. Oh boy. Got one. Where's the rest of yous? Got him. Had to be done, my friend. Had to be done. Oh God. Skirt. Damn it. Oh God. Only for the killing spree. Hold on, heli. Stake him down. Stake him down. I better get him. Ah, that's definitely low. Okay, they are trying hard. Ooh, that almost hit him. Okay, fair enough. Alright, marksman then. It is... Oh wait, you can hear me? Fudge. Oh wait. I went around. see how it works. I'll get just this in case, because now the guys come here. Got one. Clever.
You old trifling motherfucker!
And I still got him! Oh no, I didn't. Fudge. Oh wow, I got saved. Let's take him out. I think I got a new friend.
What
the fuck? I mean, I can't even get in. Fuck. Pick me. I got a new pal. Jokes. I see how it is. Get your ass here. I don't want smoke. What the fuck? Time to go. I'm in. Alright, go. Get me out. Alright, this part is going a bit too far. At least I got a friend. That's great. Perfect. Okay. Let's get in and go over here. It's only for the killing screen. Alright. Here we are. Next kill. Only for the killing spree, friend. And I'm back. It's best not go in the cars. They all have to fatal. They all have to be. Another try hard, but you got lucky. Fair. Really good, really good at the oppressor. But he hasn't saw me yet. Need one now. Hold on. The car was in my way. That's unfair. That's unfair. Okay. Let's try hard 8 and stop. Fuck, let's do this. Seven, 7-2-2. Where's my homing? What? Strategy is the only way. Strategy. Die! And I still got him, and he got me. Fuck. Oh, it's crazy. I should have odd piercing rounds or something. But I don't even know. Oh wait, I need RPGs just in case, because these lot ain't gonna be fair. Okay, fair enough. Better be ready for me. At the center! Bye. What? Okay, I'm catching up to him. Fair enough. Tryhard is gonna die. Oh fuck, another guy. No, don't kill me. I gotta kill him first. I have to kill him. He's the only part of the, he's fired. Are you serious? Am I just hiding or is he just hiding too? Your try hard scum. Hello. Oh yes, we got him. Alright, I'm just gonna catch up to his kills because he's really breathless. Breathtaking. Don't know the word, but who cares? No, I'm saying the rocket. See how it's going, but don't forget we got RPGs too. Fudge the fed, and I die. This is how it goes. Level. chill out, bro. Chill out, bro. Two could play that game. What they say? Got him. I'm catching up to him straight. Oh, Luxo. Bye bye. Motivation in this. Oh god, I'm bleeding out a lot. Come on, you try hard scum. It, we give him it. 1v1 on the beach. Okay. Ah, God, I had no health already. Okay, I'm catching up already. The problem is, keep spawning right to the same location. I mean, why? Oh god. Jump! I'm just gonna run for him and I gave him an RPG shot. Only if he gets me or not, whatever. Fine, run for him. Damn it, he's too good. He's too good for me. I might need one of the players, but I'm obviously not on this one. Good game. Is he leaving? Yep, it was a good game indeed, but you know. Anymore. Alright, fair enough. Good game. Good game. Oh, fuck. Die! Alright. I think I made a need for another call. I'll see it too, isn't it? Alright, let's go. It's all about the killing spree Friday. Jump in. Oh, you want to be in this? Okay then. Let's do it. Killing spree Friday with a new partner. In crime. Okay, I'm just getting a quick pistol kill because he's just too long. Fair enough, we just got him. Alright, we just gotta go for this next Isa and then we'll come back for the teammate. Oh, he's not playing. Nice. Okay. GTA is good sometimes because you can make new friends and have fun, have a laugh, it's worth it, trust me. It's all about the banter. Oh no. Another tryhard? Okay, fair enough. Where is he? Okay, I took down the oppressor once, but I can take him again. If he's coming back, oh, he's gonna snipe me now, isn't he? Are you serious? He's got the bombs. Okay. Let's hope he, pulls over again. Alright, let's see what he's gonna do now. I'm just waiting for this fuser to pull up. Oh. Got ya! Okay, he's right there, ain't he? But I have visual on him. Oh, there you are. Camping. I love the camping skill, it's not really working. That camping skills is horrific! I hate campers. Campers are the worst. They call themselves cheaters. Not the animal, but cheaters in foul games. Fair play. You don't want it? You want it? He's got a tank! Okay, a tank! Perfection, tank it is! Oh wow! And he's bullying one of my people too! Okay! Had to anyways. The That's the one. I just got him. I just got him in a hit. But you know what? Oh, this tank. Why has he got a tank out? Okay, we gotta call my oppressor. Come on.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Conjoli.
It's coming at you.
God damn it. Alright, he doesn't know about the tank here, but the idea is kind of a good idea, but where is it? Where did it go? I've called it in. Oh fudge, I'm out, gotta run. Oh, it has to be a fair war. The tank versus the tank. Oh, it'll do. Fudge it, I'm not.
I can't bring it.
You can't bring it anyways. You're like useless. They can't get me. They can't take me alive. Where's this bloody tank at?
I can't get your ride over there.
You suck. Oh. I'm stuck. How do you get my tank out? Oh wait, we can get out of here. If it's the only way. Oh, that's good, CEO's resigned. Yeah. Okay. Come on.
You're gonna have to do without.
Oh, fudge you then. It had to be done. Okay, he's stuck there for now, so he can't get out. But if I go spawn on the road, yes, that's what I'm waiting for. How long did I have to wait for this? Oh God. Come on. Yeah, he can't get me.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
Tank versus the tank.
I'll bring it to you.
Battle stations on. We are gonna take them out. Oh, hello. Battle stations on. Time to bully him. Where is he? Where's he got? How did he die? Where did he go? I can't just leave the lobby like that. Yeah, you're just gonna tank for no reason. Things where I tank for no reason. Or just a quick. A lot of disappointments. Here we go. terrible. Crazy, crazy. Yo. Yeah, you good. Yeah, I've been doing a killing spree video, so you know. Yep. You can jump out, jump out, jump out. Jump out, he's only a presser. Oh, fuck. One's in the oppressor, so we have to get our god. He's right there on the left. About 83k on cash, on bank, and I got in hand with 20k. I haven't been playing much, I've been playing other games too. I think this guy's on foot, so you can get him. Right now I've got 127. Oh god. Boom! I still got him. Oh, he owed me 6 kills. So that means I should get my tank out somewhere. Actually no. I want to be more specific for this. Aha. It's time to add the Kraken into this game. Okay. Where is this place at now? I'm lost. Oh, he's right over there. Shit. All right, I'm going for him. Here we go. Tom Cruise. That's why I'm going to bring a tank in a war. Is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Into the kneecap. Kneecap. Alright, he rage quit. That's perfect. He rage. Amazing. Yep. All right. Okay. Let's do this. Whoa! What the hell? Where did that come from? Oh no, he's on to me. No. Suicide bombers now. The suicide bombers on this. Wow. Oh god, he's lethal. He's gone lethal. We must help him. Alright, but it was just Alright, he knew when to take a sharp turn. He knew. Where's the other guy? Oh yeah, forgot.
Oh, shoot.
Come through that, mate!
Woo!
What? Ah, it was under my business. Fair enough. Got him. Oh, who's this in the tank? Oh no. Get me in. No, I'm flying just like a tornado on the step. Fuck's sake. Okay. Alright, time to try this out. fence. There we go. Oh my god. Amazing. Right, let's go. Let's get out of here. It's getting too sharp. Alright guys, I'm stopping the video here. Please like, subscribe, click the bell to see you later. See you later. And today, kind of got a bit better after the last couple of weeks. It was like building up kills and stuff, so I'll see you later guys.